to Colorado, we go to the ranch there that we've had for a long time. And it's generally kind of picturesque. It's snowing, it's cold. By the fire and put up the stockings, we have someone read 'Twas the Night Before Christmas. And generally, right after that, don't be surprised if you begin to, you know, hear sleigh bells and you might get a glimpse of Santa.